The season of strong sun rays, tanning, and sweating is almost approaching. The summer heat brings with it many skin care woes. Out of many of the skin problems we face in this season, sweating and body odor is one of the biggest concerns. Of course, having a nutritious diet and drinking lots of fluids can help reduce or completely eliminate body odor. But most of us also end up relying on deodorants and fragrances brought from the store to deal with it. These antiperspirants may do more harm than good. The store-bought deodorants may contain aluminum, which has been linked to deadly diseases like breast cancer and Alzheimer's. They may also contain propylene glycol with a petroleum-based substance. It is known to cause damage to the central nervous system, heart, and liver. Some fragrances may also have parabens and phthalates that are synthetic preservatives, and they have negative effects on the hormonal system. It's good to sweat. It is the medium to get your body to detoxify naturally. Using deodorants clogs the pores of the skin, which does not allow the toxins to get eliminated. Despite that, your body still tries to detox to remove toxins through excessive sweating, which often leaves embarrassing sweat patches on your clothes. So, in order to keep your skin healthy and happy, we suggest you make your own deodorant at home. It's really easy to make one with everyday beauty ingredients. You need 1/3 cup of coconut oil, 2 tablespoons of baking soda, 1/3 cup of arrowroot powder, 10-15 drops of essential oil, lavender or orange scented. Take a small mixing bowl and add coconut oil, baking soda, and arrowroot powder. If your skin is super sensitive, you can use less of the baking soda in the mixture. Blend everything together to make a creamy mix. Now add the essential oil, and voila! Your very own natural deodorant is ready. How to use? Gently take the paste with 3 fingers and rub over the armpit. Let it dry for 2 minutes and enjoy the natural fragrance. The coconut oil also helps in moisturizing your skin and keeping it soft, unlike the harsh spray deodorants that may take away all the moisture from your skin. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe.